Lou Thesz Jr. to call me, you know. I'm so proud.
In our professional wrestling world,
Lou Thesz Jr.
Yes.
And some people say maybe Lou Thesz Jr. to call me, you know. I'm so proud.
In our professional wrestling world, I have the honor to meet a man who was an asset in and out of the ring. His name was Lou Thesz.
Lou Thesz was a man.
Good evening, everyone. This is Russ Davis speaking to you from ringside at International Amphitheater. And here's Lou Thesz's world championship belt, which he is wrestling for the possession of here tonight. Got tangled up in the rope.